Why are you taking pictures of a police station, sir?
None of your business.
What's that?
None of your business.
None of my business?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, could you get away from me, please?
What's that?
Back away from me, please.
Back away from you? No, yes. I don't think we're going to do that. Why are you taking pictures of a police station right now?
None of your business, because I can't.
What's that? Okay. You know what? I'll get the phone. Don't you do that? Bye. Right.
No?
What's that?
No?
No. Listen, you're getting off on the wrong foot.
You're not doing
nothing wrong, but
I don't
let me
listen.
Explain something.
Right, I don't care. I'm not interested in hearing what you have to say.
But let me explain something.
Not a word.
Let me explain to you. Alright. Let me explain to you what you're doing right now. You're making a lot of people very uncomfortable.
I don't care.
We don't know who you are.
I don't care.
Well, we care.
I don't know who you are. Show me some ID. Who are you? Show it to me.
I'll tell you what. Show me yours and
no,
I'll tell
I didn't approach you. You approached me. Show me your ID.
This right here?
This here is public property. Show me your ID or get away from me. Show me some ID. Who are you? Identify yourself.
I'm a police officer.
What is your name? What is your shield number?
My name is Officer Soto.
Soto.
That's as far as you get. What's your name?
Citizen.
No. What's your name?
Citizen.
How do I know that you're not a terrorist taking pictures of the building so that you can find out where you're going to put a bomb?
If you
think I'm a terrorist,
you're an idiot.
No.
If you think I'm a terrorist, you're an idiot, and you shouldn't be a police officer, because you're incompetent, if you believe what you just said. Yes, you're incompetent if you believe that. You're incompetent. You wouldn't know it.
You know,
You're harassing me right now. I just told you I didn't. I'm not interested in talking to you.
I'm gonna fly. I got nothing but 8.5 hours, so I'll follow you around. I'll stand right in front of you. And that's not a crime.
No, it's not. It's a waste of taxpayers' money, but it's not a crime.
Fine, I'm getting paid. You're not. I'll stand right here all day.
I hear you, man.
I mean, you got to look at it from our perspective.
No, I
don't. We lock up hundreds of people every day. How do we know that you're not someone that's upset, planning on doing something? How do we know that?
I guess you
don't. The fire department. It's the police department. That's what
right, the fire department, those guys actually do something. Yeah. It's a benefit to the public.
Unfortunately, that's the nature of our job.
Yeah, that's not the nature of the job. That's the nature of the job.
And you're pretty incompetent right now, walking around here without the common sense to know. You took a few pictures. You're making people very uncomfortable.
I don't care. Stop my purpose. I don't care.
Well, you don't. You can explain what you're doing here.
Get me. Stop the picture.
You know? You can explain what you're doing. You're the one making it difficult. You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't.
Are you waiting for somebody? How do we know that? We have to look out for our own interests. Right? Protecting our fellow officers.
That's your interest?
Yeah.
That's what the taxpayers pay you for, to protect officers?
Yeah, well, you're standing close to our area where we park our personal vehicles, where we come in and out to come and go to work. Yeah. And we don't know who you are.
Exactly.
That's what you're gonna do? Why don't you take a snapshot of that car? There you go. I'm gonna take another one. I'm gonna take a snapshot of that. Find what you're looking for?
Get your hands off.
Come inside the building.
Get your hands off.
Come inside the building.
Get your hands off.
Come inside the building.